Good luck in the box break of Trinity football. Let's start with the random and see who's going to get which checklist players in the break. Seven times through for the owner names, seven times through for the teams. Sorry, the checklist players. So we're randomizing each list seven times and stacking lists up side by side. Good luck getting some of the best players in the rip. All right, here's the lucky number seven. The first random's all done. Time for the next random. Lucky number seven. All right, two big quarterbacks right there, two big rookies for Joseph and Scott. Justin Fields for Joseph, Trey Lance for Scott. Good luck, everybody, in the box break. There are a lot of great rookies in this group. Zach Wilson there for Joseph R., the quarterback for the Jets. I'm a big Mac Jones fan. All of a sudden, I like his talent. I think he's going to be a great quarterback for years to come for the Patriots. Even though I'm a Dolphins fan, I like to see them play good teams. So, yeah, Mac Jones looked pretty good. There's Jamar Chase. He looks like he's going to be really good there. Najee Harris, Joseph R. Let's see what happens. There's Terrace Marshall for Scott. And let's see what happens in this thing right here. He had 100 yards rushing in his debut. Elijah Mitchell for the 49ers. First hit coming out of the break is Anthony Schwartz, 27 of 50. Anthony Schwartz goes to Joseph R. in a combo spot. Congratulations, Joseph R. Nice hit. 27 of 50, Schwartz rookie. Jacoby Stevens is the next hit coming out of this Trinity. break, and that is going to go to it's a nice 1 of 15. There it is. Patrick A is going to get this hit. Nice one, Patrick. One of 15 rookie auto Trinity clear. Next one we have up is a Hunter Long. Scott L pulls the Hunter Long. Clear. 5 of 30. And what is this? Dylan Moses. Nate W. Congratulations, Nate. Dylan Moses, rookie. Hope. Next up, we have the final hit in this break, which is a 1 of 1 printing plate. Oh, my. Congratulations. Scott L with a 1 of 1. Scott's had some great luck around here. And way to go, Scott. I'm happy for you, man. That's Scott's second printing plate out of this case. Nice. Scott's hit a second printing plate. Yeah, he is really killing it. No kidding. So another nice leaf training break in the books here.